Almost overnight, Canada's abundant fish stocks were big business. Some of our earliest immigrants were fisher folk, come to work the trade, sending tons upon tons of fish back to the old world. And along the way, they helped build a nation. Flash forward 500 years. Today, as ever, Canada's fisheries are a cornerstone of this country. Canada's fishing industry is worth $5 billion a year. Our fisheries have helped make Canada a player on the world stage. Now, the industry is looking to the future with new tools for sustainability and environmental protection. Today's fishery is committed to ensuring that fishing will be a way of life for generations of Canadians to come.
Well, they're up there too.
Now, the industry is looking to the future with new tools for sustainability and environmental protection. For thousands of years, fishing has been a way of life in Canada. When the first Europeans arrived, they found water so teeming with life that all they had to do was lower a basket into the ocean and haul it up, brimming with fish. Almost overnight, Canada's abundant fish stocks were big business. Some of our earliest immigrants were fisher folk, come to work the trade, sending tons upon tons of fish back to the old world.
I'll get him. Really?
He's coming towards the white one here.
Where?
Oh, he's blown away. But here he comes, around the corner here. Do you see him with the nose?
No, I don't.
Right.
Oh, this one here.
Yeah, it looks like a man.
I believe you.
Here. Ray?
There's a shark there.
More!
Did you see the water above?
Yeah, look up. Right above you.
See, there's water. We're surrounded by water. Look at the big shark.
See the shark lying on the water?
No.
Right down here, lying down here.
See?
Is that a shark?
Do you want me to lift you up? Yeah. Or you can see, right? Look at how big it is.
Oh, look at this.
Look at how big, honey.
Here comes one coming around here.
Look at here he comes. Wow. He's pretty big.
I like this one.
Another one. Hold it.
What's going on?
Just a minute. Hold it. Wait for DJ. And look at here. Woo. Wait for Gigi, honey. Wait, wait. Hold it. Please wait. Excuse me. Hold it, please wait. Hold it. Hold it.
I got this one.
Look at, what's this thing called?
A steamer.
I just love that. Look, he's been trying to suck down.
Okay, get him. Hey there, buddy.
Right through.
Now where are you going to go?
Get the underneath of him, right?
You going to go up? Up and over my head? Yes, you are.
Tail is, eh?
Yeah, you don't want to get hit by that. That's why we have to use you for scale.
Giant fish.
Yeah, it's called a giant grouper. Or a Goliath. Very cool, guys. They must not like to swim too much. It's not a big
Yeah, you're just a big show off, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Here he comes. Meow. There's a little one up there.
There's a whole bunch of small ones.
Made it all the way over here, eh? Can you get close to the glass, Carrol? Get like real close to it. No, just look at it. Yeah.
Thank you.